it or hate it. And the rules, they're pretty simple. Leave a thumbs up in the comments if you like this card and leave a thumbs down if you don't. Let's see what you think about this one.